no cure for the pain, no shelter from the rain. All our prayers seem to fail.
Out here toward us. What now? Jordan Serres, well, it's based on a Native American wedding ceremony. Well, that's where the original idea for the lyrics came from, but well, it's just about ups and downs. It's how simple it is in a relationship, you know. I'm sexually attracted to the internet. No, not really. Just really read about it from somewhere. Just wanted to read like marriage vows, and the internet was the best source of getting all those vows. So I have this fixation going on in my head. So.
Were you thinking of getting married?
No, no. Just trying to because they're not trademarked. So I was thinking that you'd rip somebody off your head, stealing some lyrics from somebody else, but it never happened. It's not straight from there, but it just gave me the initial idea.
And Frederick, where would you like to
go? Like back here.
Not wait for
combination. Make sure it walks pretty back. I mean, it's
the visuals, you know, were pretty bad raw materials, so. It's basically everybody's been wearing the clothes they want to wear, you know. That's as simple as it is, but that's the beauty of it all. We can be here and be ourselves, you know. There's no masks, and we're not pretending to be anything else than what we are. Faithful to our ladies back at home, and we've never been that much into drugs because that takes away the concentration from the most important thing, which is the music. Because we're Finnish, we tend to like a couple of shots of vodka every now and then, but that's about it, you know. Just to keep the brain relaxed. That's basically really simple. Way back with Germans, because Germans were wise enough to release our first album back in 99, so we've been touring there loads of times and doing loads of promotion and stuff like that, so they've been knowing us a bit longer, so I think that's one of the reasons that we have a more solid fan base back then. I'm post-teenager trying to find out how things are going in this big, fascinating world around us. And, just growing up and doing what we like to do, you know, playing music. That's what we try to do. It's nice to have a good time and get paid for it. Yeah.